rolls, what slides. Okay, students, object with flat surface. Flat surface will slide. Okay, and object that are round will roll. Round, roll. Flat, slides. Let's check. This is round. It will roll. See you. Roll. Flat. It will slide. Now let's check. What is this? An orange. Orange is round. So it will? Yes. It will roll. Phone. Phone has flat surface. It will slide. Spoon. Spoon is flat. It will slide. Ring. Ring is round. But student, ring is also flat from this side, right? Let's check whether it will roll or it will slide. When I clean like this, it will slide. Now, I will clean ring like this. And it will, oh, again it slide because the position was not correct. Now let's check. This is long, okay? It will slide. Whenever you keep it like this, because this is round, it will roll. So, some object can slide also and roll also. Now let's check the coin. Coin. Coin has flat surface. Flat surface slides. Check it. Flat surface slides, but when we keep coin like this, because it is round, so it will roll. Scale. Scale is flat, so it will, yes, it will slide. Round from here and have flat surface also. So it will, yes, it will slide also and it will roll also. Let's check. Slide. And if I keep, oh, this is long. Let me keep it like this. Slide. Now let's check the pencil. I will keep it from the rolling side. So, we have learned today that some objects that are round will roll. Objects that have flat surface will slide. Some objects have both. So, they roll also and slide also. So, student, So objects that are round cannot